way it works is we've got this little module here. We have a Bluetooth link from the module to an app on the phone. As I move it along, it's tracking in three dimensions how far and in which direction I'm moving it. And it's doing that hundreds of times a second. And each time I place it stationary on a solid surface, then it picks up a measuring point. As I measure, it draws.
The drawing, which I'm almost always doing by hand, if I'm measuring things out with the wheel, the drawing's made right away.
It's so quick that you can actually give the customer a price within a couple of minutes.
I've got it in straight line, so it's going to do straight line measuring between points. And if there's an obstacle in the way, I just walk around it and it'll measure through it. We're not limited to just straight lines between the points, so I can look at different path types. I've got, for example, an arc path. Then I can put it into trace load, and now I trace around the edge of the curve, and what you can see is it's literally drawn where I was tracing.
We've got a lot of curves and different shapes to measure around. Moasure makes that very, very efficient for me.
Is it recorded in elevation changes?
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah. Every point we're capturing elevation as well as we're capturing in the XY coordinates.
The products that I work with can only work on a 5% slope. It helps me lower risk by knowing what jobs to go after, which to leave alone.
So I've got the area of a completely irregular shape. I've got my perimeter, gives me the radius, tells me the arc length, the distances between the points, but I've also got the elevations of those points as well. And then I can export it as well, so we could export it as a DXF file to go into another CAD program. Mm-hmm. We can export it as a CSV file, or let's say a PDF file.
I can put it into SketchUp and create a three-dimensional drawing. My clients really do appreciate an accurate visual. I can't say enough good things about it.